Movie Baby Driver was on that variety list. Mark thought it was about a daycare center with some Hot Wheels. It isn't. Ansel Elgort, Jamie Foxx, and John Hamm said to be one of the best movies of the year. Our entertainment producer, Romeo, so it's about driving and tunes and all this stuff. So he sits down with the whole cast to ask about both music and cars.
So you have your headsets on, music is playing. What are you listening to?
I'm listening to that new Run the Jewels thing that they did off of Bell Bottoms. I like that track.
I'm listening to the XXXTentacion song. It's in my head right now. That song's dope.
All About the Benjamins.
Prince.
Whitney.
First car you ever owned.
72 Bug.
The 81 Toyota Tercel.
The Subaru WRX from Baby Driver.
2007.
Lupo Volkswagen.
Citroen C3.
Fastest you've ever driven before.
I should not say that. Will not answer.
Citroen C3 is a very cool first car. Capri, Mercury Capri. And it had a sticker on it that said, buy me.
I had a Mitsubishi Gallant and I had to sit on a pillow.
Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah.